Psychology was founded in Germany a long time ago, 1800s. It's called general psychology. And later on, in the early 1900s, psychoanalysis became a thing, also in Germany. And that was mostly all about studying what conflicts in early life or abuses or problems, difficulties in early childhood affected how they made life choices down the road.